Where are we?
A time labyrinth, Koopo.
I think we're inside the paradox.
Oh, no.
We have to figure out the labyrinth and its puzzles before we can get out, Koopo. The machine's working!
Let's see what it does, yeah?
Let's. Hope this actually lets us control Atlas.
All we can do is pray.
Please work.
Finally, can you hear me now? It looks like Atlas is starting to slow down a little.
Sounds like we did something.
The reports say you handled that thief in the ruins.
Until someone from the future peeks inside, the past remains uncertain.
Not looking too happy. How'd we do?
We did it! No!
I'm on it! How did we get here?
No! Look out!
Move!
I think I found his weak spot. Ready?
Do it!
Wait for it.
Now!
Ha!
Whoa. Now what?
The paradox is dissipating. To the paradox effect.
This is just a theory, but I think there might be someone out there derailing history and bending the timeline. That's why Atlas and these gates are appearing out of nowhere.
Who would do something like that?
I don't know. Someone who has the power to change history. And since we can use the gates, we'll have to stop him.
This ability to control monsters and use the gates, could it be a gift from Lightning?
We'll just have to find her so you can ask her yourself. Alyssa, we took Atlas down. That place you were looking for is right in front of us.
That's great news! I'm on my way!
There's an epitaph. Here lie the innocent victims of chance, cast out and cast down. May their souls find the path that leads them home.
Cast out. These must be victims of the Purge.
This is it! This is the place!
Whose is it?
Chocobo.
It's my friend's. She died here, running from the Purge.
And me? I'm one of those who survived. 5 years ago, the entire town of Bodum, it was wiped out by the army. I was there, visiting my friend. Then everything went to hell. We ran and hid with the other fugitives. But just as the troops were pulling out, that's when the ceiling of our hiding place collapsed. Ever since then, I've had the same dream. I'm trapped under rubble. It's dark. I'm in pain. I can barely breathe. The next thing I know, rise out of my body, and I'm standing before this grave. And the name written on the stone, it's mine. After seeing that image so many times, I started to think that maybe I did die back then, and the life I'm living now is just an illusion.
Alyssa, you feel that way too?
Well, you seem real to me.
Real enough, I guess. Even if they all forget, I never will. Neither will I. I can never forget. The events that scarred Alyssa were started by Lassie. If I had never become Lassie, if I had never made those mistakes, then the Purge, well, it may never have happened. Lightning, is there any way to make up for the suffering we've caused? Can we ever give back what we've taken?
Okay then. I think that wraps things up for Alyssa. Now for our little quest.
Right.
Let's find an artifact and open a gate.
So, where should we look?
Well, now we've cleared up the paradox effect. It's possible those sneaky artifacts have come out of hiding. Let's try searching those areas we couldn't reach.
Time for some Moogle magic. Koopo!
Huh?
Mog, you can help? You're a lifesaver.
Koopa Koopo!
Nice, Mog.
Now for the gate.
Thank you. Take this!
Looks like we lost.
Forgive me. I was just so glad it wasn't my name on there. I wish it wasn't yours either.
Thank you. You've helped me see that I can overcome any experience, no matter how terrible.
Thank you.
The reports say you have a left.
The Academy is hope for the future. My job is to protect whatever comes.
Oh, well. Back to work.
We've taken Alyssa's suggestion and decided to call that glowing object a gate. But we've yet to analyze.
Everyone's gung-ho about their work, even though we barely survived that situation. It's in our nature to be excited about anything
just done. Atlas's power source.
It could have been,
but I didn't mean to get in the way of your work.
Don't worry. I think you two did the right thing. It was too advanced for us to control anyway. It's a very dangerous technology.
Now you can work in peace.
What a shame.
cute, but taken. What a shame.
I'll need to run a test later.
Okay, that did it. Sarah? Tell me you're having visions.
Oh, no. Just staring into space.
Okay then. Let's get going.
Okay.
We unraveled the paradox and continued on to another time, another place. But why had these gates appeared? Who had tangled the timelines, and for what purpose? We still didn't know. Why am I able to fix these temporal anomalies, bend monsters to my will? Why do I have this power at all? I'll keep traveling with Noel. Knowing that we'll find you eventually. So, Lightning, if you're watching, do what you can to guide us to your side. I hope we land right in the place where Lightning is waiting. Where do you think we'll end up this time? The future? The past?
I have no idea. With all this jumping back and forth, I'm not sure I know which is which anymore. But the past is what makes us who we are, defines us as people. The future that we're aiming for, that's the thing we can change. No matter how bad things have been, without that past, I wouldn't be who I am now.
That makes sense.
So, Sarah, you shouldn't feel like you're wasting your time. Even if we don't arrive in Valhalla, there's still value in every path we take.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
But hey, I won't complain if we do end up there. All this running around is exhausting.
Hey, make up your mind.
Just be honest with yourself. If you are, you'll be sure to arrive in the future you want.
Sarah, forgive me. That was a past you never should have had to deal with. But now, because of your courage, the timelines have one less knot to unravel. If I could, I would thank you for what you have accomplished. But I can't. Not just yet.